centre. That's poor defending. It's a brilliant finish.
Dublin, who gives Villa the lead just a couple of minutes before half time.
Nonchalantly, Villa have got the second, and it's a peach of a goal.